agree that doing activities with friends is more beneficial than doing hobbies alone. First, if we do activities with friends, we can get useful information, advice, and tips from them. This is because they have many information and experience in the field. So with the information, we can stay up to date with the latest information. Second, if we do activities with friends, it's more fun and exciting with friends. Well, since we have the same interests, we can share a good time and make good memories together. Also, it's good for my networking. Lastly, if we do activities together, it's a good way to release stress and relax. We get a lot of stress these days, so doing activities together keeps us in a good mood and makes us happy. For these reasons, I agree that doing activities with friends is more beneficial than doing